3-in-1 car repair tool operating instructions. Apply the parking brake and make sure you're parked on the even ground. Avoid parking on the sloped surfaces. To provide anti-slip function, we apply 3 pieces of anti-slip tape on one side of the tool case. Take out the 2-in-1 electric jack, electric impact wrench, the power cable, gloves, and the socket adapters. There is a warning sign on one side of the tool case. Place the sign 50 meters behind your car to provide a warning for passing cars. Connect the power plug into the car lighter. Our jack is equipped with high-intensity emergency lighting, so even in the dark, you can change your tire easily. If the car lighting is broken, use the provided cables and connect directly to the car's battery instead. When connecting to the car battery, please pay attention to connect the correct cables to the positive and the negative battery posts. Adjust the screw of the jack to a suitable height according to your vehicle's height. Ensure the center of the pressure rod is aligned to the correct spot according to your vehicle's specifications. Adjust the function switch to lift and the direction switch to up, and the jack will begin to lift. When the distance between the tire and the ground is about 20 millimeters, stop lifting. Take the spare tire out and put it under the vehicle to provide extra safety. Pull out the power cable from the jack. Then connect it to the bottom end of the electronic wrench tightly. Choose the suitable socket and attach it to the wrench. Make sure the socket and tire nut have a tight connection. Press the left side of the switch until the nut is unscrewed. Complete this for all the tire nuts. Be careful when unscrewing the last nut to prevent the tire from slipping off suddenly. Put on the spare tire and screw on the tire nuts manually at first. Press the right side of the switch to tighten the nuts. Once you've heard a clatter, sound 3 times, the nut will be tight. Take out the power cable from the electric impact wrench and connect it back to the jack. In case your car battery has failed, we can lower the car using the manual safety valve. To use the safety valve, remove the rubber head and use the 6-angle spanner. To change the setting to loose, and the car will slowly lower. Once lowered, change the setting back to tight. Another function to the 2-in-1 electric jack is the inflating function. Open the right cover and get out the air hose. Attach the front end of the air hose with the tire valve, then check the pressure gauge to see if the tire needs inflation. Adjust the setting to inflate and the jack will begin to inflate the tire. In the summer, the pressure should be 2.2 bar, in the winter 2.5. Our jack can also inflate sports balls, airbags, rubber dinges, motorcycle tires. Now we will show you how to change the fuse. Screw the nut of the head of the power cable connector. Get out the inner fuse, then put in the new fuse from the plastic tool case and put back the connector and tighten the nut. Now we will show you how to use the safety hammer. We need to take it out from the plastic tool case and keep it inside the vehicle. In case of emergency, you can use the safety hammer's help to cut your safety belt with it. To escape the vehicle, remove the rubber pad from the safety hammer and use it to break the window.